Then came Blackburn and Alan Shearer.
Yeah, it must have been great for the 36,000-37,000 fans who were here to watch, you know, but in saying that, you know, we're a bit disappointed losing three goals at home. Although there were three quality strikes from Alan Shearer, you know, we're a wee bit disappointed we lost three at home.
But I think you've got to give credit to Leeds and their players for the way they've come back and they've battled back to take a point from us.
Yeah, we started the game quite well, and then I would agree with you, I think they did score the goals against their own play. But in saying that, we found ourselves 3-1 down, and a lot of respect for the rest of my teammates, the way we fought back and got ourselves back in the game.
Tony DiRico. McAllister. Lovely ball for Dean. Held it up well. Dean will try one from here. Off the post. I think Mim's got a slight touch. Got hold of it well here, Brian Dean. Hit it very hard and it rattled the woodwork. Dean heading again, showing his great value. There he is in the danger zone. Turns beautifully for a big man, lovely skills, great shot, good save Mims, Brian Dean in scorching form. The England winger has pulled over across and there's the header and Shearer will tap it in. And Blackburn working hard here to try and add to their total. Gallagher put into touch well there by John Newsome. That was threatening. Corner to the far post here. Hendry was lurking. Newell in possession. Ripley now. Along the floor, Shearer's there. Leeds are two down. And Alan Shearer has got his second of the match. McAllister. Great ball over the top. Dean's in there. Dean looking for something here, and he's got a penalty. Brian Dean forging his way through the middle. Well, Leeds have got the spot kick and Gary McAllister has the responsibility of hauling Leeds back into this match. McAllister against Bobby Mims. No mistake! Beautiful penalty kick. Right in the top corner, that was unstoppable. He's managed to clear that up the line well. Good ball by Batty. Lovely run by Speed. Speed and Sherwood in a challenge there. Newell will take the quick free kick and he's put Alan Shearer through. What a shot! Oh, what a goal! And Shearer goes wild. And Blackburn Rovers go wild. Leeds fighting now to stay in this match. Speed. Good link up with Wallace there. DiRico in support. Nice little cross in there. Well, that's not a bad effort. And a great save by Bobby Mims. McAllister with the corner. Oh, there's a goal. Leeds fighting hard to stay back in the match. Newsome hitting a left foot volley, a couple of ricochets, it doesn't matter, it's gone in. 2-3 now. Dean infield for McAllister and the cross has floated in and it's gone in. I think that will be an own goal. The cop don't mind. Gary McAllister won't mind. And certainly Howard Wilkinson won't. 3-3. What a game. McAllister really took this in his stride, didn't he? Whipped back the cross and it came off one or two Blackburn players and crept in at the far post. Leeds really forcing the pace now. Dean heading it in. And Mims tipping over this time. Beautiful skills by DiRico. Nice little cross in there. That's gone wide. Terrific game. 6-goal thriller. Leeds 3, Blackburn Rovers 3.